Well, good, massive MFZ bar, welcome or welcome back to my channel where I share with you what I do to live naturally on a budget. Now, guys, I just want to say thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you to my subscribers, 661 subscribers. You are making the journey a lot much easier for me. And to those who have not subscribed, but you keep watching the videos, thank you too. And I hope you will soon join the Naturally on a Budget family. Okay, so guys, last year was a good hair year for me, right? And when I say good hair year, I mean I got length. I got the length that I set out to achieve, which was the 15 inches. I did what was practical, and so I did get that. And minus 2 inches that I cut off because, yes, I had to do my trims because as my hair fills out, the ends are becoming a bit thinner, and so I'm gradually trimming my hair. So, yes, I got that, and I did get some volume, so I am so, so happy for that. So this year is a new challenge, right? And I'm hoping to attain the 18 inches. I am just going to set it within a limit that I know I think I can achieve. So yes, my goal for this year is 18 inches and even fuller hair. And so one of the things that I am going to be trying for the very first time is coffee, right? So yes, I've read about all the goodness of coffee, how it can actually stimulate hair growth and so on. So why not give it a try? And Jamaica is known for the best coffee in the world. So guys, I got some Blue Mountain coffee. I bought that from a supplier, and so I'm going to be using authentic Blue Mountain coffee. So let us see if that will do anything to my hair, right? So yes, guys, we are gonna try. We're gonna jump into this challenge. I really wanted to start today. I actually started trying to make the coffee oil, right? Because I wanted to see if using the regular process I can make the coffee oil from scratch. And so if all goes well where that is concerned, I'm definitely going to be sharing that video with you. Well, I really don't want to put up another fail or experiment video because, you know, I kind of get a little backlash from my mango butter video. And guys, can I tell you, I lose over 60 subscribers after that video there. And I was at one point tempted to take it down. But I say, you know, it is my journey and keeping track of the things that I am doing and my experiments and so on. And so I decided to leave that video. But yeah, guys, I don't think I want to put up another experiment because it could cost my channel. So, as I said, if I am successful at making the coffee oil from scratch, I will definitely share that video with you. Failing that, I will just use my machine, press the oil so that I have the real coffee oil, right? Because I want to see if it's true, if coffee can do what them said can do. I did a lot of research. And so, like, if you're going to be joining this challenge, make sure you go out, do your own research, see what coffee is all about, and see if, you know, it will work for you. I don't mind trying new things because it's either I'm going to get results or I'm not going to get any results. So I just hope for the best when I try new things. Okay, so some of the things that I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be doing like a coffee spray. I don't think I'll be doing any butters, guys, because I don't think my hair the butter works so well with my hair. I find that even though I get length with the butters, they actually dry my hair out after a while. And then, so I've done some things with correcting the dry hair, and one of that is to eliminate butters. But I'm definitely going to be trying the coffee rinse, and I will be trying the coffee oil. So those are the two main things that I will be trying to see if I will actually see some growth and some more volume and some more growth from coffee. Now guys, that is what I'm going to be sharing. I'm just introducing what I'll be doing over the next couple of months to you. And if you want to join this challenge with me, if you want to come on this journey with me, please don't be shy. Just leave me a comment in the comment section to say, you know, mega try, or I will try, or something like that, or I am on the journey with you. So without any further ramblings, I'm going to end the video here. Please, again, look out for the coffee challenge, and let's have a good year together. Now, if you have not already subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I share on my channel things that I do to live naturally on a budget. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye.